got a problem. The train should be coming in pretty soon. We'll see you when the trains come in. Here we go. She's coming home. Hey, Grandpa. Hey, Grandpa, guess what? The train is coming. The train is coming. Yep, it's on its way right now. Can you hear it? Yeah, can you hear it? It's 466. It's the engine that I created. Yeah, it's coming right into the station right now. Yep. Here she goes. Well, this is it. The last train came in on time. I got the last footage of this train switching, mister. Now I really wasted film doing this. I think I agree with you now. Well, this is it, right? Of the last switching? I guess we were wrong. They weren't getting drunk. As you can see, we're right by the train. So, we're gonna be taking this tomorrow. So this is what it looks like. It goes all the way down to there. Let's see what it looks like in fall, shall we? Okay. Here's what these guys look like in here. Wow.
Okay, this is June 3rd, 2006, and we're in Durango, Colorado, with the Durango and Silverton Railroad, and this is the museum part. And come on out, Jonathan, so we can see your face. It's one of the locomotives that's in the museum here. Hi, Jonathan. Looking forward to the train ride tomorrow?
Yep,
we're ready. Okay, see you tomorrow.
The tires were recon. Once all pieces.
Hi, Jonathan. You're at the controls now. Let's look and have a see at these controls. The coal bin. And all the controls up here. Bye, Jonathan.
Bye. Yeah.
I am. June 4th, 2006. Time is 8:10:08.
Yeah.
I've got good pictures already.
What?
I am. Yeah, I bet that would kill you in a heartbeat.
Thank you.
Doesn't that look like a mine?
Yeah, it is all mine.
It is a mine? How do you know it's an old mine?
The way it's sort of set up.
Oh. Isn't that where, and that thing on top is where the cars were, huh?
Yeah.
But then how do they get down into the mine itself?
There used to be, they used to go all the way across, all the way down here.
And then there used to be a hole or something that would go in?
Yep.
But since the rocks must have caved it in or something, huh? It's called the Detroit Mine. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Look at that waterfall.
Hey, that
waterfall. I'm fucking
going to.
Thank you. kind of have to be sitting at the back of the train to get it out.
Yeah, you can see better in the back.